And we're here again, people. We're about to fight the final boss, and I figured... Well, the final boss in this level before we get the final fourth star. So I figured... yeah, let's do him. Let's kick his ass. I figured I'd go to the boss and fight him off here. Just a lot of goddamn sharks. I feel this is total Final Fantasy music. You son of a bitch. How dare you touch Mallow. Seriously, that thing's still alive? Might as well just let him kill me then. That's a pretty good omen to starting. Yep, that's not a good omen, not at all. Oh boy. So do not hit that. Do we want to get other 5 points? Just to get other 5 points. Damn it. God damn. How hard is it going to be for me to kill you guys? Really? We should do you guys then, right? Don't get it. I guess being underwater, they would be retarded. In a sense, that does make sense. Go. Shit. The fuck? Alright, let's hope this takes these guys out. Jesus Christ. Thanks. I got jellyfish, they sort of use electricity, don't they? No, they don't. It's just talking shit. The fuck am I talking about? Jellyfish conduct electricity. Well, I guess they do give a shot. And SpongeBob! There we go. Took me long enough. Go away, squid face. I don't want to fight you, squid face. A blooper, whatever you want to call yourself. Oh, I screwed that up big time. Yeah, come on, let's do this. Yum. One. Sweet! Once again. Sweet! Pop. Sweet! Uh-oh. Yeah, let's just deal with both of them now. One of these things is now dead like the other. That wasn't the words at all, was it? Is this the last song of the game? Oh no, still lots of time. I've been filming for like an hour, apparently. Not too bad at all. Come on, throw it down, you fools. Run away. Mallow, heal us. Oh, we're already full. Sweet. like magic. Let's go. Oh no, I don't even have my Twitch window open. Alright, there we go. There's my Twitch window. I know you guys, come on, calm down. You guys should join in this Twitch chat. I'm gonna start posting somewhere. If only I had a social media network that everyone followed where I could post things that I was doing so people could watch. Only such a place existed. Sadly, I know not of such a place. Bye. Once again. Bye. Oh. Didn't expect that, but okay. Bye. Good. No, not good. Make them rain on these hoes. Alright, Johnny, let's do this. Alright, I'll fight you for it. No BD. Good, go after Bowser. Going after Bowser. Pop, pop. 102, baby. It's awesome. 63, idiot. Get rid of these guys. There we go. There we go. Come on now. Hurry up. Bap, bap. Knock him. Oof. Not doing nearly as much damage as it could be doing. Dunzo. Bap, bap. Fuck him again. There we go. Keep going, Mallow. Mallow Yallow. He turned red. Man, where's me? Oh, just show me everybody. Let's do this then. Pop. Pop. There we go. Pop. Pop. Oh yeah. Pop. Pop. Come on now. What you got? Did you really flinch there? Oh no, that was not good. Uh-oh. Mushroom. Thank you. Oh, that's sexy. There we go. There we go again. Pop, pop. How is this guy still standing at this point? Oh. Oh. Mushroom. A Mario. Wise decision. Okay, let's get another one here. Let's go. There we go. Hit him. Yeah, that was enough. Diamonds out to fuck. Oh, not this one. Fuck me. Okay. Let's do it. Pull the cover. There we go. We need to do it. Oh my god, how? Fuck off with your fucking fucks. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're pissing me off. Ah, this is the one where you can keep jumping on their heads. I knew it. There we go. That's what I needed. I knew that one. 44, that's not bad. Ah, Gina! Fuck you, little Gina girl. Fucking big one. That could do 9,999 damage. I'll gladly take the star as a souvenir of the fight. Thank you so much. Give me the goddamn star already! It's time to fight. There we go. There we go, people! That's how we do it! Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay, what's my quickest way out of here? Can I be free now? Can I just, like, be let go, please? There's like secret exit around here somewhere, isn't there? In the back of his room there usually is. Fuck it, I'm going back to double check. There should be a way out back here for me. There it is. I felt like an idiot going back through that whole thing. Oh no, I don't want to go to the sea. No, it's down by the bay, down by the bay, down by the bay. What am I gonna throw? I feel something goes on here in Seaside Town though when I come back with it. It's like, we're gonna return. And I'm like, no, you're not taking it. Remember, it's with these gang. Prisoners don't really person one of those garbage. Well, you're not getting it. That's not good. That's not good. Tickled like that. Okay. Okay. You suck. I'm gonna give up. I need that. Give up on my star this quickly. Oh, my sharks came to help me. Okay, I'll fight them. What are you guys, anyways? Oh, Christ. What are you? Oh, that's not good. Who are you gonna hit? Oh, it hits all of us, doesn't it? Holy shit. And that just did a lot of fucking damage to me there. Let's just give you a good 1-2 huck here. Uh-oh. Don't like this one bit. Christ. Mouth. Get Bowser. Really? Bowser's the most likely to survive, so let's keep him alive right now. There we go. Hey, bud. What else you say? Oh, yeah. Cat, we're doing something important right now. At least I am. I just used the goddamn lightning. Come on, destroy it. There we go. There we go. Use a carry corn up for us. Not a froggy drink, sorry. Oi. There we go. Maybe I should have gained a couple more levels before trying to go ahead this far. Here we go. Ugh. Sparks mouth! So that's my cat. Bugging the hell out of me while I'm trying to play video games. Shock this bastard. Get out of here, cat. Get your butt out of my face. You gotta leave me alone, cat. Uh-oh. I think I just died. Yep, I just died. Ooh! Mario, pick you up. Pick up. I have my cat face bugging me the whole time, too. No freebie? That's a shame. Damn you and your fucking water blasts. Cat, go away. I'm dead. Only Mallow's dead. Mallow, pick the door right up, Mallow. Ugh, I'm gonna keep doing damage. Only damage is one person. Eugh. Pick Bowser up. Oh, good. Leave my hands alone. Come on. Come on. Keep bouncing. Keep bouncing, baby. Keep bouncing, baby. Boom. Ugh, enough of this fucking mirage attack, you son of a bitch. There you go, I can do more damage against and kill him. Oh, that one, eh? Bop, bop. Wow. I should've just been going for this guy the whole time. Even with the dodge. horseshit. How much health does this guy possibly have left? I'm pretty sure I'm murking him. Ah, shit. Go on, survive it. Okay, well, one person died. One person who didn't want to die because I wanted to see how much health he has left. There we go. Enough of your fucking water blast, you son of a bitch. Stop that. I'm running out of pick-me-ups. Fuck it, we're gonna attack him. Yes. I've never seen that before. Hunter's FP is gone. There's no way that means what I think it means. That he really can't attack anymore. But it just said his FP is gone. Ugh. Let's make your brain number 7. That's my cat. One cat. Oh, shit. I'll figure out which one's the weaker one in a second. You are. You can just go fuck yourself. There we go. I'm gonna smash you. Yeah, there we go. Woohoo, baby, that was a tough one. There's a lot of shit on that. No levels, really? Got my star back, yay. Who knows? We can go cause problems in the village. Tumor. Knowing you must have been a breeze knocking down yard, eh? By the way, I've heard say there's a huge axe flying across the sky. It's probably one of Smithy's nasty friends. Go get him, pal. Well, my gills are failing. You have to drop in whenever you have time, okay? True mate, Jonathan Johnny Jones. Thanks, Johnny! Johnny boy! I should probably go, you know, free the villagers and shit. Hi, people. I'm Mario. No problem. You're more than welcome. Hi, village elder. A flower jar, why thank you. That's pretty badass. Are you having fun laying against me, cat? Fuck, I did have frog drinks. Yeah. Okay, please give me a pretty few bucks. These two are many deals being built by a thunder. So that you can get information. Okay. Thanks. Stick, maybe. I'm not sure, punch mode. Oh, the other stuff I sold. Where is she? go. Okay, you got anything good for me? Not at all. Hi, Mario. Oh yeah, I should have stopped filming this a while ago. I'm just screwing around the town here, so thanks for watching. Anyways, for everyone here at 24KevinTV, I'm your host, 24Kevin. I gotta go, though. I gotta get us back to our regular scheduled programming. See you guys tomorrow for that. And creepy.